Alright, well, it was a jolly good thing that I pulled over, as my camera settings were all buggered up, and I hadn't erased anything, so I'd have only had about 3 minutes left of video. Now I got about a half an hour, and the thing is, the weather's turning to shit, and it's going to take about 40 minutes to get down off the river. I haul ass, and right now I got about 30 minutes of film. So if you don't see the end of it, anyways, enjoy the ride.
Pretty much a fella.
Go off a little bit too.
5 degrees.
Doesn't look like much. It's shallow. And I'm banging his butt all over the top. Thank you. pick it up. But I don't want to do this. The next time I come down, I'm not videotaping. I'm using the other way. I'm literally going to be fucking mad. For some people, yeah. Now, legally, you're not supposed to have this on the river.
I didn't vote for the guy.
That's alright, he was only asking me what I was doing.
I think he's ever coming. He was going down this path.
I think I may end up in the canal and have to paddle back. That canal worker really in the sand. Maybe that's what happened. Yeah, I don't really come back in.
Yeah.